How to sign up new account on Gmail for Android. If you wish to create a new Gmail account, you can do that real easy. Go to the Gmail app to create a new account. Here, tap on the icon image of yourself from the top right. Tap Now, Add Another Account. Here, select Google to sign up for a new account. It might ask you your password or fingerprint. Complete the requirements. Here, tap on Create Account. Select For Myself. Write the first name and the last name and then tap Next. Write your birthday and select your gender. Tap Next. Choose your Gmail address. You can also create your own if you want something custom. Tap Next. Write the password and then confirm the password. Tap Next. Here, on the phone number page, go to the bottom of the page and tap Skip. You can also add your phone number here if you want. Tap Next. Agree with terms from Google. Also, you can tap on More option to see more info about what you agree and make any modification you want. Tap on Create Account. You have created a new Gmail account that you are signed in. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.